Someone picked Pantheon to counter me. Nice.
At least you're good with Gnar.
I wonder if Josie would lane swap with me.
This is funny, Alan. But you're not main. You can.
Honestly, Joe, he might get shit more on by Pantheon than you would.
Well, you could just start with Cloth.
He did.
Yeah, I did.
I hear you laughing, you jackass. Minions have
spawned. There's plenty of me to go around.
Oh, did those Zac buffs come out yet? No.
Yeah, they're up.
Oh, they are up?
Yep.
Cool. I mean, they're only really good if you die, so... Let's hope I don't need to use that. Thanks, guys. You can actually back off now.
They also have a new Zac buff that if you die, you stay up blobbling until they kill you.
Oh. Do I get all my abilities, or do I just crawl around as a blobbling for the remainder
you
of the game?
You just sit there.
Oh, okay.
So you just have to kill Zac once and then let him be there.
That's really funny. Could you imagine if they actually did that?
Best champion in the game. No, fuck this bitch. He's still on the tree. You just wait until level 2.
First dragon's fire. Let's see if we can get that as quickly as possible.
I don't know what's cooldown of heal.
2 minutes? 2 or 3 minutes?
Honestly, there's no flashes.
Whoa, what? Oh, I just completely missed that. Misread that. That's good. I was gonna say, Pantheon's already level 5? Like, holy shit.
Okay.
Nice.
No, summoner. Oh, everything.
Alright. You guys want to do an early dragon or do one back first?
I play Pokeball. we're not healthy enough for it, but if you want to wait till I'm backing. Oh.
Yeah, I'm going to back after I clear this camp and then we can do it because I really want that Inferno Dragon. What the fuck was that, Joe?
Fixes his good walk.
What?
Did you throw your boomerang behind you?
No. It flies back behind me if I don't catch it.
Oh, did you not catch it?
Yeah.
Okay, because all of a sudden I just see like a giant blue thing just scroll across my screen. I was very confused for a second. Alright, that makes sense.
Just gonna deny Pantheon kills, like, I'm not worried about anything else besides that.
Mm-hmm.
If like Pantheon can't get kills, then he's useless. Come on.
There's a misfortune. Where'd she go? Oh. Oh, goodness.
They just burnt their ward on me.
Going in. Oh, shit, he knocked me back. I thought he knocked you back. Holy crap. Excuse me. Yeah. Conus?
Get her. She's not very smart. Bad splash. Smart.
Where did Shyvana go?
Oh, Shyvana.
Oh, she is going to kill me. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy shit, what the fuck? That was disgusting. Just another day
on the job. It's perfect. Oh, oh.
Oh, whoa.
What? I also don't.
I have exhaust. Isn't going to do anything, whatever.
Yo, she does so much damage, I didn't even... Whoa.
Yeah, I think she has a level on.
Yeah, she had a slight level on me. Ever so slight.
Getting a speed up from... This 14.
Oh, see. No, that's misfortune.
I have no idea. He has nothing else that would cause it.
Coming towards the top, Joe.
Are you gonna gank me at the top?
No, I'm just saying I'm gonna be in the top jungle. If you need help.
Sorry.
I'm just stalling time.
No,
I can
hold
the lane if you want.
Come in.
Cannon,
trust me on this, come in.
Nice, good job.
Told ya.
Very good call.
I'm one. I'm two experienced six. Away from my ultimate.
Very, very good call, Joe.
Dude, I told you, I'm an army.
I honestly did not think we can do that, but hey, I wasn't paying attention to your rage bar, truth be told. There's a ward in the jungle somewhere. Where are you at? Oh no, maybe not.
Pantheon TP'd.
Remember when warding to minions used to be a stupid thing?
Yeah. Oh god, this newbie. That to teleport to a minion.
Habibi.
A BB! A BB!
I can TP to this ward if you guys want to make a play. Gotta get Tommy now though.
You kinda have to wait till Alina's here. Alright, let her clear the wave then we'll...
There was only 1 second left on the ward. Go. Focus, Alistar.
If this works out, we get Dragon.
Oh,
nice.
I'm sorry.
Dragon, right. Dragon.
Let's do Dragon.
Hey, let Josie die.
For sure. I thought we could kill. never left.
Shit, that would scare the crap out of me. Oh, that's good.
Awesome. We can dive her if we go.
Dive who?
MF.
Oh, my health is honestly kinda low. I'm gonna go get
here,
my red.
Siobhan, that's
good. What the fuck?
Stars here.
Dude, Zax E is still fucking bugged. It's really pissing me off, actually.
Is it bugging you?
Just walking by.
Well,
I didn't feel like going around. Walk through them.
Fair enough.
Alright, I'm gonna be staying in top lane for a bit, guys.
He's pushing this wave. Oh, he's shoving it.
Pushing out stuff.
I'll be a good support and freeze it for you. Shit. Just shoved it.
You only want to push it out if your laner's not even there. Yeah, I need some armor.
Nah, Miss Fortune's all the way out here because I was smart enough to...
Dead man's. They, just so you know, that they dropped a pink in the... Whoa, I just flashed. Whoops. They, dropped the pink right there.
That's what I just said.
Yeah. I was trying to say it, but I accidentally flashed and I confused myself. Watch out, there's a Shyvana. Yeah, I don't know why I flashed. That was,
That's unfortunate.
Very unfortunate.
Don't worry, guys, I'll get it. It's not now, but I'll get it.
So close to being dead. She's right here. No one can reach her. Who got that kill?
Hey, Pantheon didn't get that kill.
I'm just more concerned about the tower. I've lost it.
Yeah, I can't even make it up there fast enough to get it.
At least you got it that way. At least we're gonna trade turrets, hopefully.
Yeah, most likely.
If you guys can get that, it'll be fine.
Actually, if he stays, we can kill him, Joe.
I'll need some pressure up here, yeah.
Yeah, we traded tower.
I mean, so long as Pantheon doesn't snowball, he's not useful.
No. He might create a choke point or two, but that's not too bad. I think our team can handle it.
I've been denied so much farm. That's not good. It's going to Pantheon.
Oh, she's gonna want it.
Yeah. Oh, this is a good dragon, guys. Up, 2 minutes.
Yeah.
I have TP in 17.
17 minutes?
Seconds.
Oh, there's a ward up there, huh?
Dad Ice Ball. Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball. Hey, get with those flames. Get with those flames.
Anyone see Shyvana?
No.
What was another thing the dipshit card
said? I thought Devour Junglers.
Doesn't even have blood. I don't have anything, so.
It was a good hook, though. Man, why did I stop playing Zac?
He activated you, Moose. I'm gonna gank Tarna.
No, you have Ward in the river.
Hey, look. Okay.
Morg is coming, Shyvana isn't. Did you see a thing? Morg's here. Fighting.
I'm coming.
Off later.
I'm coming.
Shyvana's behind us, too. Shyvana's in this bush. Oh, where'd you guys go?
We're chasing.
Oh, crap.
I'm coming to help.
go.
She's got ambitions.
Come on, fuck. Really?
I have speed up in a second.
Can any of us land our skill shots? Oh my god. Thank you.
Oh, that was great. I'm gonna take her jungle. How long until dragon?
Bronze is.
Oh, come on, Kevin. I was gonna reset.
Oh no. Why am I trying to stand in front? I'm like, wait, I'm retarded.
Why did that target me?
Pantheon's missing, guys. He could be coming to you guys.
Like, we're both just as much under the tower, but.
Hey,
no! Alistar just knocked us both up, but it targeted me.
Did he run
they might get this dragon. I don't have any wards. Yeah, they're probably gonna get this dragon.
I have no TP.
You have a ward?
I do not have a ward.
Oh, no, not that one. Good. Josie. Oh, he doesn't. Okay, they're gonna go deal with
it.
I'm on my way.
I'm not. Fuck Josie.
I'm not gonna help Josie. I'm going on my way to help the dragon, yo. I'm not gonna make it up. Ooh, that was close. What was that, water?
Yeah.
There.
No, it was water. Oh. That's what the next one's gonna... That was a water one. But I can...
Yeah, I'd still rather give them that than fire. It's a lot worse.
So they just knocked them.
How did she snare me so easily? What the fuck?
We need to deal with Pantheon.
Yeah.
He might be on his way to fight me, yep. I need help. Okay. I have to go back top.
Yep.
You guys are really pushing it down there, it looks like. No? Yep.
I got knocked away.
No, Josie, no. Oh, come on, really? Oh, what the fuck? We were so bad. So strong.
Nice.
Nice. Pantheon's missing, by the way, Joe.
Yeah,
oh, found Pantheon. He's going bot.
Been really?
Oh, he blocked it. What
the
fuck?
He blocked that. That's bullshit. Oh, that's so
blocked your hook.
No, he blocked the knockup.
Oh.
Yeah,
because it's an auto.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm coming.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Fuck. Your chains.
Yeah, we got a lot of good CC.
There you go, Josie's got the right idea, but he needs to get out. Just leave, Joe. Just leave now. Nice. Okay, you just leave now.
Yeah, I'm gonna bounce.
Negative.
Literally.
We got a turret though.
Yay. Why does he even have... Why is that...
Wait, what were you saying, Kevin?
Why does he even have a block? Like, why is that a thing he has?
I don't know. It's definitely an archaic passive. They need to get rid of that shit. It's very unfun.
Baloney.
Yes, everybody is a critic, my friend. Minute 58 on Dragon.
Oh, whoa, I got...
I'm going top to push this out. We got Pantheon behind me.
Pantheon looks like some staying mid.
How does she move that fast?
There's like nothing I can do there.
I think
Fuck, I'm dead.
Do you have passive?
So no. They blew a lot on Mage.
Might be able to kill them. Should pick that.
Coming too.
Oh, dead. Oh. Dead. Dead.
Fucking block. Yep. Help me. Thank you.
Good hook. Woo, baby. Dragon's almost up, by the way, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna go towards Dragon, guys.
Do
you
mind if I take red?
Okay, accidentally.
Yours.
Just another day on the job. I started
off with
heart and ended off frozen.
Oh, you fucking real. Oh, well, whatever.
I timed that perfectly.
Remember when I first started playing this game? I was like, how the fuck am I supposed to know when Zhonya is up?
Oh, guys, we've got a Shyvana coming up.
She's really squishy.
Pantheon and everyone else.
So flaccid! Okay.
Oh fuck, Pantheon.
Oh, he let me jump on him. Alright, I'm going towards Dragon, now that we push them off.
Yeah, I'd like an air dragon, that'd be real. I'm gonna go block their farm.
Actually, I'm really afraid of the Shyvana. She does a lot. So let's be careful.
I'm gonna recon good items.
Shyvana no ult though.
I mean, it's probably up again.
This fire dragon next. They're all surrounding us.
Yeah, you guys might want to run.
Oh no, they turned.
I have ult, and I'm about to...
Just watch out, watch out, watch out. Yeah, ooh, jeez. What the
Oh, are you fucking real? That?
Okay, yeah. It's all a bait, my Pantheon brother. I had passive. Yeah, baby! Oh, good teamwork, guys. I love you.
I'm getting you the penta!
I can't.
I'm getting you the penta!
Already four dead.
Yeah. Oh. Well, that was a waste of flesh, huh? Getting you the penta!
Alright, I'm gonna go to my topside jungle, because I haven't gotten that shit in a while. By the time I get there. Just be careful, they're pretty much all up now. Definitely not back.
Going as fast as my BM can.
I need to play Zach more often, he's a lot of fun. I don't know why I stopped.
Quick combo to myself. I'm coming, 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 coming. Heal! Ah! Running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running!
Yeah. It's gonna be him. I already got it. Pantheon is fed now.
This for my dog.
Do you have passive?
Nope. Wow, that did not work nearly as well as
I really thought you guys would have won that fight.
Yeah.
Otherwise I would have TP'd.
Yeah, I really thought we would have won that. Even with the misfortune ult, I was like, we can get this. And then he just took a lot more damage than I thought he would.
Wow. Baited.
Now can you block my- I don't know, can you help?
They got the turret.
Yeah, it was in life. They're gonna get top two.
They're getting us everywhere.
Yep.
I just need to beat Mega again.
Going down.
Are you real? Thunderlords.
Don't chase it, don't chase it. Oh wait, you can't hear me.
Now Pantheon's gonna finish the job bot.
Just clear waves.
Dragon's up soon.
We're so ahead, why are we so pushed?
because they have a very good pushing comp. Very good.
Red probably isn't up.
Nah, I'm sure it is. So.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is. All yours. Wait, what? There was a... so confused. There was a mark on the dragon for me. I think it was the dragon.
Shyvana's here.
You have a better team fight though. So let me pick someone off after I'm good.
Try not to fight them right now, because I'm gonna be mini for a bit. Top should be pushing now.
Dragon's up in 20 seconds. Ooh, that would've been nice.
Fight him at Dragon.
I start walking. Yeah, I can start walking towards Dragon. Oh, you dropped.
What is this next one?
Fire. Very strong. We got the dragon though, so good job.
Oh fuck. Bitch! Yeah, we need to peel off. Oh boy. Fuck! God damn! What the fuck was that?
It's
misfortune.
They ignored me in passive.
That was not worth. As long as they don't get any objectives, I guess it's fine, but they're gonna have a lot of pressure mid.
We just have to build for Lana, she's 16. QSS my hook, it doesn't work.
Come down bot, come down bot. You guys keep pushing mid. Oh no, never mind, she's gone. Yeah, just keep pushing mid.
Took on their AD carry and who else?
Alistar.
Shoved. Still something.
Oof.
Yeah, she's a problem.
She's a mess. They're all up now.
Yes, they
are. Okay, I just meant
up. No, it's not there.
We can push out this top lane now.
Flaps on.
I'm coming. Shyvana's behind. We can collapse on Miss Fortune. Hey, Miss Fortune, look where she's going. All by herself.
She's very dumb. Where'd she go?
Going, bitch.
Minions cry.
Yeah,
I didn't even
get an
assist.
Pantheon is like a majority of their damage.
Mm-hmm. Shyvana is a pretty good chunk of their damage too. I can't know just yet.
You're gonna try and go. I'm leaving.
I can go help Shyvana. I need an item anyway.
Just take the red.
She left.
Oh, you're here.
I'm here.
Hey, Alina? Oh. Damn. Bitch. Alright, I'm out then.
You guys are
kill the cow.
There's a Pantheon.
Oh, he's here too.
Coming.
Fuck. Come on.
Bye, Joe.
Bad time for there not to be a red, sadly. Couldn't have avoided that, really.
Watch out, they're all coming this way.
Ready?
Just don't fight without
me. Hands down behind us.
Where'd he go?
Nice. They might get an inhib, but you can get this.
Yeah.
It's three down.
Pantheon's
backing. I'll clear the waves when I get back.
I don't know how well... Still haven't backed.
Yeah, Pantheon backed, but it's 4 against him, against 2, so we should be able to take this. Is that a Banshee's Veil, I see?
Shyvana has a Banshee's.
Why?
Pop it.
Guys,
you
have damage,
Yeah,
no,
I'm taking.
Back out, we lost Josie. Went way too deep.
I'm gonna ward Baron.
Dragon. Bloodthirster.
Joe, watch out, there's a Pantheon coming your way. Oh fuck, it's Baron Dragon next.
I didn't even realize I was full.
Let me grab an item before you guys do much. I'm heading to Elder.
They warded it, just so you know.
They're there.
Yeah.
I'm going around.
Flash.
Yeah.
There we go. We got it.
Did you just reset?
No.
Okay, 850. That is good.
We can Baron. Just push this out a bit.
I'd rather get.
Okay, well then let's do this. Well, see if we can get inhibit then Baron.
Flash on this.
Wait, Miss Fortune just flashed?
No, she flashed away from my hook.
Oh. I was like, she's in the lane by herself. Why is she flashing?
I'm so slow.
You really are. Just another day on the
job.
Pantheon might try to ult in, but if he does, he's dead basically. Alright, we're gonna group top.
Yeah, we can push this out though.
This race is glory. I heard they buffed.
Let's refresh my potion.
I'm gonna go and stand next to farm. This race is glory.
Okay,
are you guys still farming?
Push one more wave and that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's back off now.
Alina's here.
Never mind. Stop. I didn't realize she was so close.
Yeah, we've got Dragon 5 and Baron, even if we should still technically win everything.
Well, yeah, I just...
That's a Dragon 5, you know.
Wow. Ow. Fuck. Come on.
Even if I die, no big deal.
Aw. Whoa, careful there.
Sorry, Elena. So sad, every time I play Blitz, we win. We're able to righteous blow.
Yo, my score is 420. 4220.
AFK?
Alistair was an AFK. He was good.
Trust me, he was better off AFK.